Hi there, I'm Paula from Replicon, and here are some of the new features we launched in Q4 of 2021. In the past, when you created a new project in Replicon, all users were automatically assigned to it. If you only wanted a subset of resources to have access to that project, you had to manually remove the all users option. This was annoying for those customers who, for most projects, didn't want to grant access to all users. Now we're giving you a choice. You can leave this setting as is if, for most of your projects, all users need access, or you can choose to have no users assigned to all new projects. This is a system level setting, configurable on the project settings page, that applies to all new projects you create. This feature may also save you some time when setting up projects. Previously, project managers had to manually assign each newly added team member to relevant tasks, which was time-consuming, especially on large projects. Now, for each project, managers can choose to assign any newly added resources to all existing tasks. This ensures new resources can enter time against all of a project's tasks. To enable this feature for a project, you'll need to go to the project info page for that project and configure the When Adding Team Members field. You can configure a default that applies to all new projects on the project settings page. Replicon now lets you prevent project managers from adding projects or editing basic project details while still allowing them to edit certain elements of projects, like team assignments, tasks, and billing rates. If you disable Edit Projects permission for a project manager, they will no longer be able to add a new project, copy a project, delete or disable a project, or edit details on the project info page. This option is useful if, for example, you sync Replicon with a third-party system and you need to prevent accidental edits and creation of ad hoc projects. Or you could use this feature to control addition of projects in cases where approval is required before a project can be created. If you have a lot of resources, it can be hard for project managers to find the ones they want to assign to a project. With this feature, project managers can now limit which resources can be assigned to a project by choosing which groups, like locations or divisions, they can select from. Then, only members of those groups will be available when using the Team tab to assign resources to the project. PMs will need Team Restrictions permission to use this feature. For each project, they'll use the Assign Team From group fields, located on the Project Info page, to choose which group's members are available to assign to that project. We've launched a new Replicon System Status page located at status.replicon.com. You can visit this page to view uptime stats, along with details of any incidents that may have disrupted Replicon services. You could also use this page to subscribe to be notified about any new incidents via email, text, Slack feed, or webhook. And if you want to access status details programmatically, we also now offer an API integration that provides status information. If you'd like more information about any of these features, visit www.replicon.com/help or select the Help link in your Settings menu. You can also subscribe to have release information delivered straight to your inbox. To subscribe, select the Customer Community link in Replicon, click Product Updates, and click Follow. Then, choose the envelope icon and select the Every Post option.